Yeah. Hi, my name is Michael Gates, and just wanted to explain my experiences of meeting Christian Thompson. So, I met Christian through a personal friend of mine who was actually my personal trainer, Jess Fong, and I've been at the gym for around about a year with multiple injuries, one of them being my elbow, which I had hyperextended, and I'd actually been to several doctors and I ended up in a private health care elbow facility with some specialists who had diagnosed me and said that I needed to have surgery. So my PT, Jess, advised me to go see Christian. Upon seeing Christian, Christian assessed the neurology of the elbow in a different way. And after a couple of sessions, I've gone from actually needing surgery to the elbow being completely healed. That enabled me to go back in the gym, do everything I wanted to do, achieve my goals that I wanted to achieve, obviously being able to use the elbow, which is critical to working out the gym. During the time I actually stayed on with Christian and worked on some other issues I had. One of them I had with my calves, which was had an anterior tibial part compression syndrome, which basically meant that I was unable to walk more than a mile at any type of speed and was unable to run any certain distance. And again, Christian assessed that. It was another issue which I was told that I would need surgery for. I'd actually already had surgery, which had gone sort of semi-okay, but not fixed the problem completely. Again, working with Christian, my experience with him, I'm now able to run over a mile, I'm now able to walk long distances, and we're still continuing to progress with that situation as well. So, all in all, my experiences have been incredibly positive. I would recommend it to anyone, and I'm going to continue working with Christian on a number of other items around my body as well, because generally he fixes things.